Hear what the Lord is saying. Stop going through the motions. Get a real relationship. 2024, get a real relationship with God. I thank God for a personal relationship. Because when all the drama popped off in various ministries, the only thing that kept me from forsaking Christianity, the only thing that kept me from not trying other religions, it was my relationship with God. When the pastors began to preach against me, talk about me in the pulpit, when there was gossip going on in the church, when there was so much church drama going on, the only thing that kept me from forsaking God was my relationship with him.